A lot of people have asked about the Taos Art Retreat for Women. You can sense it's special, and people want to know a little more about what the experience is like. So here's a short virtual taste of being there. If you'd like to experience the magic for yourself this August, there's a link for you at the end of the video. The host and creator of the Taos Art Retreat for Women is Pamela Underwood. Pamela is a mixed media artist and expressive arts teacher who's been doing her art and working with women in groups and retreats for 3 decades. She began leading art retreats for women in Taos more than 10 years ago and says that Taos is one of her favorite places in the world to do art for 2 big reasons. One of them is the location of the retreat, the Mabel Dodge Lujan House, which has been a center of Taos arts and education for nearly 100 years. Mabel, if you don't know her already, was a spirited and unconventional woman, a socialite from a wealthy New York family who became a world-renowned salon host, an art patron, and writer. After 3 husbands and many years living in France and Italy, she moved to Taos, where she said her world cracked open. It was there that she met and married Tony Lujan, a man from the local Taos Indian Pueblo, in what was a rather scandalous story at the time. Together in the 1930s, they built their house and began to welcome artists, activists, writers, and thinkers. It's where Ansel Adams and Georgia O'Keeffe and countless other luminaries of the time came to renew their creative spirit. It's an exquisitely bohemian residence, a physical and spiritual oasis. And over time, Mabel and Tony added on a bedroom for any guests that stayed an extended period of time. Imagine renewing your own creative spirit in the room where Georgia O'Keeffe painted or Willa Cather wrote. The house is at the end of a quiet road not far from the center of town, on 12 acres of beautiful meadowland that back up to the sacred Taos Mountain. And this is the second reason Pamela holds her retreats here. There is a sacred energy in Taos that pulses and vibrates through the land and seems to inspire access to one's deeply personal creative ventures. With this as the setting, the women who embark on this magical experience with Pamela create a safe space for the deep work of art making. And no, you do not need to be an experienced artist to create your own art. With the other women, you'll create community, a place where all can tell their truth. You'll practice unconventional art techniques that hone mindfulness, and you'll develop your intuition. You'll take time to integrate what you experience and learn. You'll indulge the creative process that may lie dormant within you, but really, truly never goes away. And you'll do it through poetry and movement and visual art and sound. And you'll gather for chef-inspired meals in the very same dining room that D.H. Lawrence and James Joyce discussed their art of writing. Come, get out of isolation and expand your world by being with and learning from each other and from the new world around you. Break through perfectionism and other blocks that hold you back and go deeper into yourself and your art. Pluck yourself out of your everyday life and finally get some me time to gain perspective and focus on you. Indulge your creative process in community. Come to Taos and experience the magic of this setting and this land, and how it can transform your art and your life.